Today I show you a new exercise for the double push mainly. It's a workout you can do in the gym. It's a one leg jump on a box. So one of the first things you have to think when you do this exercise is to start with having the pressure really on the heel of the foot. It's really important to have this pressure on the back part of the foot and little bit on the outside of the foot. You can also try to do this exercise starting with lifting little bit the front part of the foot to help to get this best feeling for the push. So this exercise is really for double push, and we start from a kind of low static position. And you can try to do, you decide the number of jumps depending on what you want to work. If you want to work kind of the power, I like to do with 4 times or 5 series of 6 to 8 jumps. That's normally what I do. And it's an exercise that I kind of mix after the squat session. So I do some squat, and after the squat, I will do this exercise without weight. One more technical point you don't want to forget is you want to close a little bit the foot, the front of the foot, to simulate the landing of the skate at the beginning of the movement. Really important, try to close the front of your foot before doing the exercise. Also for the upper body, try to be as compact as possible, as long as possible. You don't want to extend too early the shoulders to go up. You want to try to stay compact as long as possible during the pushing time. So you can also adapt the height of the box. If you want to work more in a sprint mode, you can take a high box. If you want to work more in an endurance mode, you take a lower box. You can really choose with the height of the box how deep angle you want to have with your legs at the start. In this exercise, you don't want to push too early. You want to first build the pressure in the back part of the foot. It's really important. It really will help to get the grip before having the push for the double push technique. So you want to also feel really on the outside of your foot the push when you're jumping. Try to go as high as possible, be as explosive as possible after getting the grip in the back part of your shoes. Yeah.